Medical laboratory technology is a career where we are providing diagnostic testing to physicians and providers to help diagnose and treat disease. So it really encompasses about four major areas of the laboratory. We have clinical chemistry, hematology, clinical microbiology, and blood banking.
One of the things I enjoy most about the program is the problem-solving aspect of it. You have to look at each individual result. It's like a puzzle, and you problem solve to get to the final result. And I really enjoy the mystery of that.
In my first semester, we took a phlebotomy class, and I was immediately able to be employed by UVA doing phlebotomy. And then, you know, two semesters later, I was able to move up as a medical lab assistant, and I'm finishing the program as that, and then I'll immediately move up to be a medical lab technician. So the stackable credentials is pretty great.
While MLTs are behind the scenes, you are making a very big impact in the healthcare field. What I feel this program has given me is the opportunity to be hands-on in order to learn the laboratory procedures. The professors in the MLT program work in hospitals. They're doing these things on a daily basis, and they're applying it in academic ways so that we can understand as well within the program, and I feel as though that has really helped me.
The Applied Associate's Degree in Medical Lab Technology is a 71-credit, five-term program, so we go through summers. And the last term will be the students doing a 12-week internship at one of our area hospitals.
So the internship has really helped put everything into perspective. We've been able to see in real time the things that we were only able to simulate in the lab.
Actually seeing it done in front of me, seeing the results processed from one bench to another, and how that circles back and how it gets resulted is very interesting and has really helped to tie the information together for me.